Now we are at the end.
So at the end of this really nice, pleasant meeting, I just want to thank you all, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, for being in Ljubljana. When I invited most of you last year in Tallinn to Ljubljana, I said that you are invited to a very small country with very big ambitions to preserve what we have. And what I said we have is very beautiful nature and culture. And I hope you now believe me that we do. But even more important, I think we are proud to have it and we are striving to preserve is a good society. And in that ambition, because I think that education, especially doctoral education, is one of the most important pillars of good society, I'm again thanking you because you've helped us with all the discussions and what have been said here during these 2 days. To help us in this endeavor. I learned a lot, I heard a lot about your institutions, your countries, that made me think about us, that made me think about how I should put higher the agenda on different agendas, which questions and problems, how we should think at the CDE, at my university doctoral school, at my doctoral program, at my work as a mentor, a supervisor. So I was thinking about myself in different roles when I was working and thinking and discussing things with you. I think we put on the agenda many very specific, very practical things. At the same time, maybe even more than before, we put forward some real dilemmas, some big issues, some positioning of doctoral education in today's very complicated world, very troubled world in a way. So we thought about a big picture, and I think that is very important for doctoral studies. That is very important for where we are standing. We heard a lot about the very complex landscape of doctoral education, and we are at the point to look at least at a lot of really important dilemmas, and I'm really happy that in such a good company we will find answers in the next years. I think that also not less important, we work a lot inside of lecture rooms, but in corridors and during coffee breaks, we met some old, already existing friends and colleagues, and we made some new networks, and we met some new people with whom I'm really, really happy to work in the future. As a representative of the University of Ljubljana, I again must say how happy we are to celebrate its 10th anniversary here at the University of Ljubljana, because CDE is an important institution, it's a generator of good ideas, it's a generator of good solutions, and we proved that in these 10 years, and I really think that next decades will be even more fruitful in finding ways how to think about the part of education that is crucially important for the society, and giving our doctoral candidates, students, researchers, people who are actors in this endeavor, strength, give them this capability to understand how important they are, how strong they are in changing not only their lives, but lives of all of us, society around us. So I will not take any more of your time. Thank you again for coming. I hope that you will now come to Ljubljana in future regularly. But before that, I'm really happy that I'm looking forward to our next encounters. First in Amsterdam and then in Brescia. Thank you very much.